This is my video. We do your videos all the time. This is my video. All right, guys, welcome back. We have another Lego review for you today. This is actually an off-brand. This is the Brxlz NFL 3D helmet. As you can tell, the Noodle Bowl are really small Seahawks fans.
No, we're massive.
That's right. And we are really massive Seahawks fans. We're originally from the Pacific Northwest, even though we live in Texas now. But we are proud to maintain our heritage, and we root for the Seahawks anytime they play. This was given to me for a birthday present from Noodle Mommy. It wasn't originally going to be a video, but I thought it might be kind of cool to build, since we like doing Legos, don't we, Noodle Boy?
Yeah.
So we thought we'd do that and kind of, do one for the Seahawks here. This is an interesting set. I looked up the reviews online before, and they're kind of mixed. A lot of people said that it's a horrible set. Some people loved it. Some people had a really hard time putting it together. So this could be a challenge. It's 1,630 pieces. It's rated for 12 plus. And the really scary thing is right here, it says...
That is the actual size of these Legos.
So these are like midget mini Legos, I guess. But anyways, shall we open it up and see what we got?
Yeah.
All right, so inside we have an empty box. Just kidding. Oh, wow.
Those are tiny. Oh.
That is the actual size. These are the smallest Legos I've ever seen in my life. Oh my goodness.
Oh my God. Hold up, look at the green.
I think I might need tweezers to put these together. And there's even some singles in there. I mean.
Are you kidding me? Those are the hardest to put together in normal Legos.
I'm thinking we might have bit off more than we can chew here. This might end up being like the Destiny's Bounty. So
24 million hours.
All right. Well, so we got two bags. They're not labeled bag one or two like Legos are. So that's confusing. And we got the directions. Oh, it comes with a midget. Look at this little brick separator. It's so cute. Look how small it is. You can't even see it. It's just so tiny. Since y'all didn't come here to see us talk. Shall we get on with the show?
Yeah, let's start building. Start the time lapse!
Shutting us out like you never act like this before. Turning around, I don't wanna lose you. Let it go, you lose this battle. Open your eyes, step by step you're walking through the door. Turn on the light, you're all out of moves on the dance floor. Just give up, you know it's time for you to go. Cause you lost this battle, can't stop me now.
Okay, here's a problem I've been having with this this Lego build. So right over here, you see all the pieces that I'm supposed to be able to need for this section right here to build, right? Okay, but if you notice, right there, that is a L-shaped. It's one of these pieces right here, it goes right there, but as you can see, it's not over there. And that's been kind of the issue with this whole entire build.
Well, that was a pretty challenging Lego build. These pieces are microscopic. All in all, it was fun. I love it, especially being a diehard Seahawks fan. It's kind of cool they got the logo in there real well. It's just a really cool kind of build on it. This is definitely gonna make a great shelf ornament. The directions do leave something to be desired. There are several times where there were pieces left out on what you're gonna need for that stage. Or they didn't explain where pieces go very well. And so that made it very, very challenging and very, very hard to get it together. All in all, it took me approximately 8 hours to build this. I know in the time lapse it looks like it went pretty quick, but it actually took me some time to get it right. But it's got some really awesome detailing. It's a really cool showpiece. And all in all, I think it was pretty worth it. It's only $18 on Amazon. There's a link to the description of it if you'd like to check it out. You can get other teams if you really want to get another team. I don't know why you would, because the Seahawks are the best. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching this time-lapse speed build and review. We love building Legos on this channel. We love doing the reviews for them. If there's a specific set you would like to see us put together and you don't want to spend your own money because you're nervous on it, leave us a comment down below and let us know what you want us to build next. If you enjoyed this video, please click right here to subscribe. We really appreciate your support. It helps us to grow our channel. And as always, please smash that like button and click that little bell so you don't miss any of our Noodle family action. Bye!